creating a reference manually in EndNote Online. Select Collect and New Reference. Select the reference type and fill in the details. Select Save and go back to My References. Your reference has now been saved. That is the end of this demonstration.